Back on the gym level of Dishong Tower, we are very slowly making our way through this place. Probably making pretty decent time, actually. I don't think it is all that slow. I've been kind of trying to push through as quickly as possible just because, you know, third time through this building and all. Kind of getting to the point where I'm done with it. You can see we have a lifeguard up there, and it looks like there's two bodies in the pool, so two people didn't make it. Lifeguard didn't do a very good job, apparently. Gonna have a bunch of guys around here. Let's see if we can get a... Yeah. Can get a sneak kill right there, and we sure can. Oh, interesting. I thought someone was coming around the corner there. Apparently not. Oh, there you are, madam. Sir. Alright, let's just go ahead and switch to big gun. Pull the big iron out and just blast. There you go. Big iron on my hip. That'll be, 2 and 24, 2 and 13, I don't know. I forget what the number is. Oh well, whatever. Carry on, I haven't heard that song in a while, and if you don't know what I'm talking about, you owe it to yourself to go listen to Big Iron. It's good stuff. Good, good stuff. Here, we'll switch back to arrows for the moment. And then we should be able to get these guys as well. The other bow would probably be a better choice right now. Just for the higher zoom. Oh man, you totally neo'd me on that one. There we go. That works. That's all good. I don't think there's anything else in this bathroom. I guess we can check the lockers here. I don't really want those, but maybe we can sell them. I mean, I know they can be sold. Duh. I just don't know that it's actually worth it, so we'll see. There's the one that he ducked, like Neo. Look at you. Big bad lumberjack. Oh, this guy didn't drop his arrow. That's annoying. If that's gonna be the case, well then, fine. So be it. Okay, we'll get to the yoga studio side here. How you doing? How you doing? Just general, how y'all doing? Okay. That was weird. Dude was all, climbing up there. Like I mentioned yesterday, we're trying to get down to about 30% food, because at that point we can go ahead and chow down on the gumbo. Now, I suppose there's no real reason to wait that long specifically, other than I just kind of want to use it because we have it. I mean, you know, why not? But I suppose we have picked up a ton of food stuff since then, so really, I guess we can just go ahead and chow down on that. That'll be fine, and then that one will probably be next. We'll wait until we get a little lower again. If for no other reason, then it'll just kind of help keep some inventory slots open, and, you know, there's a lot of stuff here, so the more the merrier. Did we already go through the law level, and I just totally spaced on it? We might have. Okay. There we go. Trying to get the floor to fall through. And it didn't want to collapse. Are you done? I think you're done. So all the zombies that fell down there, they will come back up here in fairly short order. And then if the drone will get out of the way and stop trying to protect all the zombies, that'd be great. You guys and your just really terrible animations these days. Okay. As far as I know, they should all have stopped now, and we should be fine. Kinda tempted. Yeah, it'll only take a second. I just want to make sure that we didn't miss anyone, that's all. I mean, it's a really small stairwell, but it's possible someone could have gone downstairs, and I figure if we go take a look, I can at least be mostly sure that no one vanished in a way they shouldn't have. Well, look at that machine gunner. Fully automatic mode does 1% more damage per hit until you miss. And that just finished off Machine Gunner. Did that really? Machine Gunner, where are you? Which one is that? Automatic Weapon Handbook. Each kill boosts your run speed by 20% for 20 seconds. Holy crap, dude. That's outrageous. I want to be using an automatic weapon now. That's hilarious. We've already checked this guy. Okay, so we're good. I mean, I just want the massive run speed. That's good time right there. Carrying on through whatever this level is, because, again, I apparently just completely forgot the law level. I guess we already went through it. I guess we are going to still go through it. I'm not sure. It's just, it's one of those that you can't miss it when you're going through it, so just find it interesting. This is definitely the restaurant level. So we're kind of on the lounge side of the restaurant level right now. And we're going to make our way over to the wine bar in just a moment. Hey, buddy. Go and take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly. And we got to go through the kitchen area first. Apparently it's going to be quiet in the kitchen, which I'm okay with. I guess just to kind of take care of things here. We'll go ahead and do that and do that. And then this, I think we're supposed to take off that guy. Modify you, take that. Modify you, put that on there. Complete that, scrap that. Drop this, wear that. And just like that, we have inventory space again. I think we picked up that duster on the last one. I was just supposed to, you know, use that. Hi, how you doing? Anyone else? Okay, good. I like this room because the shelves are so massive, there's enough room for you to stand on them. I just think that's really kind of cool. We'll take all those things right there. Easy for me to say. And then here, we'll go ahead and eat that. And then let's maybe eat that guy. That's a neat and a drink because that'll free up an inventory slot. Perfect. Okay. More food stuff. Because why not? I was just looking at the design of that. That was interesting. There's kind of a cutout in there, effectively. Okay, coming around to the wine bar portion of the building. Definitely have some friendlies over here. Although they're going to be kind of around the corner over here, more so. And then behind the desk, or the counter there rather, behind the bar. Sometimes, you zombies, you get lucky. That bulletproof-ish glass. It's not really bulletproof, it's bullet-resistant. Oh wow, look at that acid, finally. One of the times through this building, I got like, I don't know, 7, 8, 9 acids, something along those lines. It was a lot. It was significant. Okay, let's keep on going through here. This is another level that's under construction, if I remember correctly. I might want to switch up guns here, just because we have blown through most of the ammunition. And we'll go ahead and use this guy. Chances are, and I guess if I want to do this the smart way. We don't really have room to do it the smart way. There, here. Sort that, and then 1, 2, 3, mod. Not the button I wanted to hit, because we don't really have extra repair kits right now. There you go. That'll just add a lot of damage to the gun, that's all. Okay, so we can go ahead and rip through here then. Gonna be a couple of construction boxes. I mean, see, clear. I knew there was one right there. I knew there was one right there. Let's talk to you for a second. We're gonna store some stuff on you. We'll put the pistol on you. These guys. I don't even know. Here, we're probably not going to find any more forged iron or mechanical parts. Surprised we only found one polymer so far. I mean, we could drop that. That's not a big deal. Definitely not a big deal. I guess we should keep that because we'll... Here, you can hold those because I don't think we're going to use the gumbos at this point. It's just not... It's not going to happen. Here, two full shells. And we'll call that good enough because I don't want to spend all day staring at your inventory. We'll take that one just in case we need it. I don't think we will, but you never know. I say this should be locked off if I'm not mistaken. But that is going to upset zombies on the next level. And I think maybe we've woken some of them on this level. Potentially. Okay. Problem solved there. Oh, look at that. Magazine extender, that's handy. Should pop that in the gun right now. Sure, take all the things. I don't know why I just reloaded. I guess because that guy dropped down, that's why. Sure. I really don't know that these quality 3 tools, weapons, etc. are going to be worth it. Oh wow, that puts it up to 41 rounds from 26. That's pretty significant. Hi, how you doing? Go ahead and check this guy just for the giggles. No. I don't want to carry stones right now when we haven't bothered taking any of those whatsoever. It's just not really worth it to carry one stack when we've just completely bypassed so many of them. Just seems like a bad idea. Okay, we'll go ahead and take that. And then... Did I miss that area? I guess so. We're going to come up to it in just a minute. I think that's all it is. Okay. I sometimes wonder why zombies are falling from the ceiling. I mean... It is what it is, but it is kind of weird sometimes. Like, really? Why y'all falling from the ceiling? Why were you up there? It doesn't make sense to me. Here, let's grab all of the nails. We can make them by the bundle if we really need to, so that's really not an issue. Take that guy. Wow, that's a lot of glues. That's not bad. Okay, that's going to be the next step is going up, so just making sure we didn't miss anything here. Then we'll... Step very carefully out onto the railing here. And get up to the next one. Here's the law level. Jeez. Finally we reach it. For some reason I was thinking it was lower. I mean, obviously it's not, but... Just had it in my brain that it was a couple levels lower. Instead, nope. Right up here. Sure, check the microwave. Not even going to worry about it. There's probably all sorts of hidden stuff in the ceiling and all of that. And I'm just... I don't know. Nope. I don't really want to spend all day in it. Master, we are not alone. Those guys never stood a chance. I mean, in part, I think they were all normal guys, too. Did I fire 5 shots or 6? The last shot in the chamber does double damage. Yeah. Go ahead and use it. We might need to switch back to the Magnum for a little bit, because, that's a fun one right there. None of you guys getting up again? Just you. Okay. Excellent. Check the desk. Nah. I'll take ammo, but I'm not going to take armor right now. I mean, I don't think we can do anything with that stuff anyway. At various points in my runs, I'm pretty sure I have found the... Ooh, excellent, we'll take that. The schematic for the armor, but I don't think we have that now, because... Bugs. And there should be a couple dudes in here somewhere. I mean, if I just need to shoot to get their attention, we can do that, but... Wasn't necessarily planning on doing it that way. Yeah, let's go check over here. Wow. I don't know where everyone is. Oh, I bet it's because this floor may be evacuated. Okay, I just realized. You know what? We'll worry about it later. I realized that we skipped the supplies because I forgot that it was a clear quest. I do that a lot. Let's just go ahead and finish going through here and see if we can, it's a fetch quest and a clear quest. Let's see if we can just clear the area and get that to work. And if it does, then we'll go ahead and worry about the fetch portion of it. Because at this point, you know, if we're going to have problems with the clear side, I don't even really want to spend any more time on the fetch side. Pretty basic to me. Yeah, I knew there were zombies there. Clearly, I knew there were zombies there. We'll buy those guys. We don't need them. But we can just stack them since we already have one in inventory anyway. Should probably be buying some of the other things, but... Just not gonna sweat it right now. You're dead, right? I think that was a shoulder shot there. But it was good enough. Hello? Okay. Boom, bookcase. Hey, look at that. Nail gun schematic. We'll take that. Pretty sure we already have a couple nail guns, but, you know, that's fine. Probably missing some desks and stuff here. Don't care. We'll check these bookcases, though. There should be three or four of them. Five of them. I've already finished the tech junkie book, so that one doesn't do anything for us, even if we get the happy sound there. Learn how to craft armor-piercing 762 ammunition and do more damage against armored opponents. Excellent. I like that one. That's a good one. We'll take those guys. I have a good feeling about this. I don't know why you have a bad feeling. Just, you know, be cool. It's fine. We're good. I've skipped so many coffee beans. It's just wrong. I mean, it's not like coffee's bad either. I mean, it is. But it's not, like, actually bad. Here, you can have those. Funny, I debated grabbing feathers when we were... Well, we probably have some. Whatever, it's fine. There was a bird's nest, I don't know if you noticed it, at the ramp that was leading up to maybe this level. And I debated scooping the feathers out of it, and then I thought, it doesn't matter. We haven't found any arrowheads or anything, so... Who cares? No, we did. We found some. We had some feathers from the chicken, but that's about it. So at this point, we only have a couple floors to go. 1, 2, 3, and the roof to go. So we're pretty much at the end, I believe. Pretty much at the end, but that's going to be one more episode. We're going to go through medical, then we're going to go through, I forget what that level is, and then we're going to go through residential. And we've got the rooftop, which, rooftop's a good time, and I might want to... save some ammunition for that, now that I think about it. Yeah, we might go back to Magnum for a little while, because that's an easier gun to manage from the standpoint of not blowing through ammo. Although it's going to need to be repaired, and we're down to a single lone repair kit. figure that one out on the next one as we continue our way through Dishong Tower. Catch you out until then. Thanks for watching. See you later.